Okay, really quick video on how to do Handbrake for the for a question that came up in the submissions for files that are over 5 gigabytes for Twin Galaxy submissions. It's really quite simple. If you type in Handbrake, just that word, nothing else, into Google, there's a link that's called Handbrake Open Source Transcoder. This is a free transcoder that is used everywhere by everybody. If you hit on downloads, and then download for your computer, I use a Windows. Windows 10, so it's 64-bit download. Download, install, etc. You're done. You open it up. Where have I got it down here? Handbrake. No, that's something I was trying before. Okay, so it should just open up in a screen like that. And it says drag and drop a file. It is really that simple. So my recorded file I've got here as an example from the previous one is, and this could be any size, pretend it's over 5 gig. So it was 3.87 gigabytes. The transcoded file that I made is 676 gigabytes. So it's, that's a massive compression. Like, what is it? 4 to 1, like 25% less, 75% less. I don't know what it, but anyway, literally all you do is take your original big file that's 5 gigabytes, drag and drop it into Handbrake, right? I think these are the default settings anyway. It'll always pick fast 180p. I know my source file, I only recorded 720p, but you can pick. Personally, I like to change this to general fast 720p, 30 frames per second. It's a slightly smaller image, but it's the smallest file size, and it's still way, easy big enough. Like, I'll show you the end size of it anyway. Like, it's good.
Okay.
And it shows enough detail as long as you've got a decent capture. So that's it. So 720p is what I use. I don't even touch any of this other stuff. I leave it as a default. I think it defaults to MP4 format, which is a very standard format that Twin Galaxies accepts. I just leave it that. So all you have to do once you drag and drop is type in a name, Mayan code, game, Twin, Spy Hunter, whatever, how many score, if you want, because once you upload it to Twin Galaxies, nobody sees the name of the file. It's just a video with your submission, so you can call it whatever the hell you want. Now it doesn't put the prefix on it, so I always like to go browse and put it in a spot, and in this case I'm just going to go to my desktop. That's it. So when you've done that, jagged it in, picked a name, put it somewhere, you hit starting code, and that's it. It'll be on your desktop. Or starting code. Yeah, it created a file here called Mayan code, this one here, and it's working through it. So this may take a while. The faster your computer, the faster it will get through encoding. Like, you've got to get 20 core PC, then it's obviously going to be faster than an old Celeron, Duo or something from 1990. So 1990, that's a bit old. Let's say 2000. That's it. That's absolutely it. And then upload that file. Done. Easy, easy. I'll leave you to it. Oh, one other thing. I would suggest that people put a little bit of effort, if they can, into production of their videos. Seeing these tiny little videos that are bad contrast in the middle of a screen, where there's big black around it, it's pitch black, you can't see anything, you can't see a person playing. If you have the facility, and I don't know if you have, grab a camera stand like this one here that's got my iPhone that's recording this bottom image down here where my hands are, where I play the game, like on a joystick, just so you can see someone playing the game. If you've got a webcam, hook it up. This is all good. This is more technical. This is through OBS. You have to know how to use it, but learn it. It's a great little application for making videos, and it inputs all sorts of sources, even a web source. That timer down here, where is it? Down here. That's a web source timer that just shows the time of day and when I've recorded it automatically. I don't have to think about it anymore. So yeah, put some effort into production. It's a much more entertaining video to watch when you're adjudicating too, if you want to watch the whole thing. That's it. Thank you. Bye bye. Hope it helped.